Hi children, how are you all? So in the previous class we have learnt about some of the health tips. Hope you all are following the health tips. Yes, right?
Yes.
So keep doing and start doing, follow the health tips in the same way. So in the same lesson about health and happiness, we have learnt about health. So today we are going to learn about happiness. So happiness, are you all happy? No, you are not happy, correct? You are missing your teachers, you are missing your friends, you are missing your school, you are missing your school bus, everything you are missing, right? You are not happy. Even I too was missing you all. So waiting, we all will meet soon. I too was waiting, I too was sad, and I too want to see you all. I too was missing you. So today we'll see what is meant by happiness. So you feel very sad when your mother scolds or your father scolds, or when you are doing any mistake your mother will scold, or sometimes you will feel yourself some sad things, you will feel yourself some sad. Why? Suppose if your friends are not talking with you, if you are lonely, alone, so you'll feel sad and unhappy. So gain your happiness, what to do? Yes, right. We are seeing what to do to be happy. First of all, don't be alone. Don't be alone. Do some work or any work. So, like, what are the works we can do? So, here you are having many of the things you have to do. You can listen some soft music. You can read some story books. You can sing a song. Do some drawing in your books, or play outside. But it is now you are unable to play outside, but you can play some indoor games along with your family members and visiting friends' house. But now we cannot visit our friends' house. Visiting our friends' house also make us happy, but in this situation we cannot visit our friends' house. So you can do such things of painting, drawing pictures, and listening music. You yourself can sing your songs, learn the songs, music, nice good music songs are there with us. You can do that, and you can help your parents by cleaning the dishes, mopping the floor, filling the water bottles. All these things you do, it will make everybody happy. It will be happiness for you, and at the same time it will be happy for your parents. So first of all, stop being alone. Do some work and mingle yourself with other different kinds of works, so that you will not have any kind of lonely feeling and sad feelings. Yes. So these are the things you have to do by being happy, so that you will be happy. Riding bicycle indoor, if you are having indoor ground, you can ride a bicycle there itself. You can help your grandparents. And you can read yourself some small story books. You can read, though you came to third class, small words you can read, small story books you can read. You can learn many words like Telugu words, Hindi words, different languages. All this you can learn. So anything, if we learn any new things, it will make us more happy. Correct or not, children? You can learn dance. No need to go any dance class. By watching the TV you can do dance by yourself. So all these things you can do, and they are doing your homeworks in the right time. So we are giving you homeworks, how to do homeworks in the right time. You can watch our videos. Many times you can watch, our teachers are working hard to make you happy by sitting at home. Also our teachers are working hard for you, that you should not be unhappy by missing all the teachers. So teachers are making the videos for you. You can watch the videos and learn all the new things from your textbooks and by your teachers. So these are the things you can do, and you can be yourself very happy. So suppose early in the morning, suppose think it is a school time, early in the morning you have to go to the school. So when you are almost ready to go to school, finally you are wearing your shoes, so that you have missed your socks. What happens when you miss your socks? What happens? So you are ready to school. So when you are ready to school, suddenly your socks was missed. So what is your feeling? You'll be unhappy or scared or worried. What is your situation? So automatically you will be in a worried position that it will be late to school and you are searching here and there, but your socks was not found. So it makes you unhappy. So can you be happy in that situation? No. So to avoid this, what you have to do? So evening after coming home from school, if you are keeping all your things in proper way, shoes in the rack, keeping the socks in the shoe and the shoes in the racks, tie and belt in the same place, and in the uniform in the same one place, all these if you are putting in one place, automatically you will not face any kind of problems. So that you will not have any problems and it will not make you worry. So hope you have to keep your things in the same normal way so that nothing is going to happen and it will not make you worry. So let us see how to make others happy. So still now we have learnt we making ourselves to be happy. Now we are going to see how to make others happy. So mostly your parents and your teachers, they tell you do these things, don't do these things, you have to go right way, you have to eat this only, you should not eat that. So such words your parents will say and your teachers also will say, go in the line, move in the line, so wear shoes to school, wear uniform to school, don't wear this kind of clothes, that this, your teachers will say some things and your parents will say some things to do and some things not to do. So everybody is trying to teach you how to be obedient, they are trying to teach you how to be obedient. But in such cases, what you are doing, you are not listening to your parents, you are not listening to your teachers. So in some cases, you want to listen, but you might have, suppose teacher says you have to come to school in proper uniform and you have to wear shoes and come to school, everything should be clean and neat. So what happens? If you are not coming again in the same day, in the same way, without wearing uniform, if you are coming without shoes, you are coming to school, it's your negligence. Yes or not? But in some cases, what happens? It may rain and your shoes get wet. So it happens in some other situation. So in such case, if you are coming to teacher, madam, my shoes are being wet, so I cannot wear the shoes to school. So if you are asking the apology to the teacher and asking sorry to the teacher, so you will not be happy, you will not be unhappy, and the teacher also will not be unhappy. So teacher will feel happy in such situations. So you have to make others happy in such situations that nobody should feel unhappy. So hope you understood how to be yourself happy and making others happy. So whenever if you are doing any kind of mistakes, you should not make others unhappy. You have to ask one sorry and apology. Then they will be very happy. So this is about our being happy, to be happy, do the things such as talking to your friends, listening music, reading small story books, talking with your grandparents, talking with your parents, talking with your relatives. All these things if you are doing, you will be happy by yourself and want to make others happy. When they ask you to do something or the other thing, you have to do. And if you are supposed to not to do, you have to say a small apology or sorry to that. So others will feel happy. So I hope you understood the video. Try to be happy from today onwards. Make others also happy. Thank you, children. Hope. Bye.